If I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Sats of charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. There's no way that's a quick fix for the Nazis. really out of bullets. Time to go. That's all. Rifle. No scope. Keeps things interesting. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. time to move. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Our boys will have an easier time if I take it out. Need more bullets. Knocked out. Keep things quiet. That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others.
De nouvelles mesures strictes d'anti-sabotage sont désormais en vigueur.
alles auseinander!
Another bunker. Taking it out will make the beach harder for the Nazis to defend.
Ich verstehe nicht, warum sie sich widersetzen.
Lächerlich, oder? Mit geringer Intelligenz kann man überlebende Logik wohl einfach nicht begreifen.
Man würde meinen, der Selbsterhaltungstrieb bringt sie zur Vernunft.
Ja, das ist doch tragisch. Sie werfen einfach so ihr Leben weg. Und wofür?
Hoffentlich lenken sie irgendwann ein.
Ich fürchte, da können wir nichts machen. Es wäre humaner, sie von ihrem Leid zu erlösen.
Bunker's out of commission. Should be easier for the Allies to take the town now. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key and I can find the safe. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. A safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. Running low on ammo. Took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. I'd better go somewhere else. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised.
We put a dent in the Atlantikwall battery, but at a heavy price. And now I'm stuck behind enemy lines. My contacts have identified SS Officer Abelard. All right. Let's see what these Nazis are up to. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Better move.
Ooh!